Hi guys, welcome back to Seema's Top 10. Do you ever want to know some interesting or shocking facts about space? If yes, then this is the video for you, as in today's video, we will tell you about the top 10 interesting facts of space. So without getting late, let's start our video. But before that, make sure to subscribe to Seema's Top 10. Number 10. One day on Venus is longer than 1 year. Venus has a slow axis rotation, which takes 243 Earth days to complete its day. The orbit of Venus around the Sun is 225 Earth days, making a year on Venus 18 days less. Number 9. This pretty impressive research by Yale University says that there might be a planet made out of diamonds. Scientists suggest that a rocky planet called 55 Cancri, which has a radius twice of Earth and a mass 8 times greater, may have a surface made up of graphite and diamond. It is 40 light-years away from our planet, but visible to the naked eye in the constellation of Cancer. Number 8. Astronomers have found a massive water vapor cloud in space that holds 140 trillion times the mass of water in the Earth's oceans. It is somewhere around 10 billion light-years away, making it the largest discovery of water ever found, and it surrounds the huge black hole of Quasar. Number 7. Do you know that the Moon was once a piece of Earth? The theory is that when the Earth was a relatively young planet, it was struck by a giant object approximately the size of Mars, and this collision broke a piece of the Earth away to create the Moon. This happened approximately 4.5 billion years ago. Number 6. There is a volcano on Mars that is 3 times the size of Everest and 600 kilometers wide and 21 kilometers high. It is called Olympus Mons. Olympus Mons is a volcano on Mars, according to scientists, that may still be active. It is the tallest peak on any planet. Number 5. You may think that there are fewer days in a year on Mars than on Earth, but it's not like that, because Mars orbits the Sun slower than Earth. There are 687 Martian days in a Martian year. Number 4. Do you know that only 5% of the universe is visible from Earth? Yes, the amount of the universe visible by Earth is only 5%. 68% of the universe is dark energy and 27% is dark matter. Both of these are invisible even with a telescope, which means we are only able to see 5% of the universe. Isn't it interesting? Number 3. Did you ever notice that we always see the same side of the Moon no matter where we stand on Earth? This is because the Moon rotates on its axis at the same rate as it rotates the Earth. It is known as synchronous rotation or tidal locking. Number 2. Do you know that if two pieces of metal touch in space, they will melt together and become one? Yes, it's something called cold welding or contact welding. This doesn't happen on Earth because the atmosphere puts a layer of oxidized material between the surfaces, which makes the welding process impossible. Number 1. Do you even know that our Sun is not yellow? Yes, it's white. It only appears yellow because of the Earth's atmosphere. In reality, the Sun outputs all colours in the visible spectrum at almost an equal intensity, which means the true colour of the Sun is white. That is all for today's video. If you like this video, then give a thumbs up and share it with your people. Also, do not forget to subscribe to Seema's Top 10. Thanks for watching.